like,
I'm from
Ohio, and I never repped fried chicken anywhere near as hard as Jake Paul apparently does. I didn't even know we was in the streets like that. I didn't even, you know what I'm saying? Like, I apparently need to go down to Ohio to get my fast food because it apparently so good. All the kids are wearing...
That's so weird.
...chicken shirts. That's a... Yeah, we'll say that.
Here.
5 million subscribers in 6 months. That's bomb-ass fucking shit. This nigga's getting money, okay? Get all of the chicken. But I am a fan of how strategically and smartly him and his brother took over YouTube. You know, I don't know these motherfuckers, but the few things I do know about him, I fucks with. Business-minded, enjoys making YouTube videos, and they absolutely love Ohio's fried chicken. I don't see anything wrong with anything so far. I don't know why this has so many dislikes.
Yeah, she needs to buckles.